Disney characters. You know, you've got these crazy characters who are tripping over themselves to do the right thing.
For Grammy Award winner Michael Bolton, who recorded Go the Distance, anyone can be a hero.
There are people who are heroes every day. It's an action that they take selflessly, and they do something that affects the quality of other people's lives.
You got something I've never seen before.
And in order to become a hero, they have to battle impossible odds.
A hero is somebody who will go beyond any bounds in order to do something they think is right.
It's not all about, you know, beating up people or lifting huge pillars. It's about learning what it's like to feel things.
Look inside your heart.
It's sort of like the balance between ambition and love, and how you have to sort of meld the two in your life.
Up next, we're making a Greek vase Hercules style, so grab a pen and paper to jot it all down. Tonight.
Look, a peach!
It's big.
Faster.
Hey, surfers, welcome to the Movie Surfer Studio. In Disney's Hercules, the story is narrated by the Muses, who are actually painted figures on a vase. That's because in ancient Greece, the artists used to decorate their pottery with images of their history and mythology and even their daily lives. That's a lot of crockery.
Yeah, baby!
Today I'm going to show you how to create your own designs on pottery. It's easy and you don't have to be an artist or a Greek. First, take a terracotta pot or vase. I'm using one you can buy at your local gardening store. Decide where you want to put your design and color in the area with an orange crown. I've got a filled in one right here so you won't have to watch me color. Exactly. Then rub the crown with a paper towel or rag so it sinks into the clay. Next step, take a black crown and cover over the orange part like this. After it's completely covered, take a nail file or toothpick and draw the outline of your design in the crowned area. You can make borders or pictures, maybe your favorite team logo, or tell a story. Draw whatever you like. It's your project. When the outline's done, scrape away the black area inside the lines. As you scrape, it reveals the orange underneath. Keep scraping until your whole picture shows. Don't worry if it's not perfect. It's supposed to look ancient. When it's complete, have your mom or dad take it outside and spray it with acrylic spray fixative. That way your vase won't smear and takes on that finished look. Nice, huh? Good luck, surfers.
Hey, Chris, those Greek vases look pretty cool. We should catch up with your dad at the exhibit.
Do you really think all those gods and goddesses existed?
No way. That's why they're called myths.
Well, surfers, looks like we lost those two. Oh, well, time to bolt anyway. As we've seen, it takes a lot of talent all working together to create a Disney animated movie. Hollywood's most colorful actors, a gifted composer, a 90-piece orchestra, and nearly 1,000 wonderful animators, artists, and technicians brought Hercules to life. Quite a team.
Two thumbs way, way up.
Let's wrap it up by listening to a new song from Hercules called Zero to Hero. What a pro!
Herc could stop a show.
Point him at a monster and you're talking SRO.
He was a no one,
a zero, zero.
Now he's a honcho,
he's a hero.
He was a kid with his act up pat.
From zero to hero in no time flat. Zero to hero,
just like that.
It's been colossal, guys.
Yes! I got a fur wedgie.
Bye-bye.
So long.
See you at the movies.
Whoa, is my hair out?
Bye, guys.
Later, surfers.
Cowabunga, dudes!
next time in the Movie Surfer studio.
Be sure to join me and all the Movie Surfers next time when we surf behind the scenes of another new Disney feature film.
It's been a real slice.
Yes, indeed!
Up next.
Of the year in her very first concert special, Leanne Rimes.